Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Today we are looking at the BCI Enterprise at Enzyme Bus in Purfleet, Essex, prior to the first group takeover. And the reason we are looking at these vehicles are they're still fairly unique in the UK, built by Bus and Coach International. Enzyme Bus operates 4 tri-axle examples and 12 two-axle examples. Tri-axle is fitted with a Cummins 8.9 litre engine. Whereas the two axle version is fitted with the Cummins 6.9. Enzyme Bus also have a unique example on triaxle, which has a Y-cheat engine. Concentrating on this example, so moving to the cab of the vehicle, the driver has a large cab. When the air conditioning is switched on, plenty of ventilation there. Hanover DG3 unit fitted and time space low bridge warning unit, CCTV, Stone Ridge Taco. Vehicle is 14 foot 6 high. Of the demister unit and the control of the air conditioning there. Vehicle has a ZF gearbox. So all the controls are nicely to hand. Start the vehicle up. The silver pedal down there adjusts the steering column for height and rake. A nice feature that's missed on most buses these days is that you have a small window to display the windscreen to make sure when you're pulling up at bus stops or when you're going along the road there is nothing on your near side to the front of you in the blind spot. So even with the driver protection screen shut, you can still see that feature. On the interior side of things, lower deck can seat 34 with 9 standing, 57 on the upper deck. Good size wheelchair area, and there's plenty of room on the platform there to sweep in. So the Y-cheat engine example is just passing us now. You'll notice it's got a slightly different livery. As a consequence of having the slope floor, you get a theatre effect style to the seating. So at the back of the vehicle, the last row of seats are very high. And you can see they gradually come down to a standard level. One table is fitted. Bin on the upper deck. very impressive vehicle in terms of driving, despite it being a triaxle. It has also got rear steer, so that's very handy. Cummins engine is very responsive. Ride quality is very good. Emergency exit. Vehicle also has an offside flash screen fitted behind that panel. So overall, the impressions of the BCI Enterprise is very impressive. It's a shame there's not many more examples in the UK other than with Ensign and Aintree coach lines. This vehicle is ideal for normal service work and private hires. Quite easily cruise on the limiter at 100 km. Thank you for watching, and see you on the next one.